Welcome everyone to GTech Techno Solution Private Limited. Here we are going to see about IC engines and its interview tips. So we got the questions. The question is, what is an engine? A machine with moving parts that converts the heat energy into mechanical energy is said to be called as an engine. You can see the depiction of engine and how it's getting to be worked over here. Let's move to the next question. So the classification of engines based on working cycles. The answers are, the first one is all about the two-stroke engine and the four-stroke engine. These are the classification of engines based on their working cycles. Here we go with the next question. We got to define about the two-stroke engines. A two-stroke, or else we can say a two-cycle. So a two-stroke or two-cycle engine is considered to be a type of internal combustion engine which completes a power cycle with two strokes. The two strokes are nothing but the up and down movements of the piston during only one crankshaft revolution. So this is in contrast to a four-stroke engine which requires four strokes of the piston in order to complete a power cycle. Let's move to the next question. It's about the four-stroke engine. The four-stroke engine is probably the most common engine type nowadays. It powers almost all cars and trucks. The four strokes of the cycle are intake, compression, power and exhaust. In terms of crank and flywheel, we can also say. We got the next question over here. So what are the types of ignition in IC engines? So the types are, the first one is compression ignition and the second one is spark ignition. In terms of compression ignition, the diesel engine, which is also called as compression engine or simply called as CI engine, is an internal combustion engine in which ignition of the fuel that has been injected into the combustion chamber is initiated by the high temperature, which is considered to be a gas by achieving when greatly getting to be compressed. So this is all about the compression ignition. In terms of the spark ignition, the term spark ignition engine refers to the internal combustion engines, generally petrol engines we can say, where the combustion process of the air fuel mixture is ignited by a spark from a spark plug. We have the next question. What is a spark? If you consider the thing in terms of ignition, a spark from the spark plug helps in igniting the fuel. This is the statement which is emphasizing and proclaiming about the term called as spark. Here we got the next question. We got to tell about the number of cylinders in IC engines. The number of cylinders actually is going to be varied based on the operation. They vary from a single cylinder engine to an 18 cylinder engine that may be a Rolls Royce. Now we are going to see about the IC engines with the discussion in terms of 3 cylinders. So the first and foremost question is that cylinder configuration types. The engine configuration is an engineering term for the layout of the major components of a reciprocating piston of internal combustion engine. So the configuration of cylinder types are as follows. The first one is inline configuration. The second one is V-type configuration. The third one is opposed, that is in terms of horizontal or vertical configuration. And the final one is radial type configuration. Now we are going to see some of the interview tips and its questions which is based on the cylinder configuration. The first and foremost question is that, what is an air intake? An air intake, or especially for aircraft inlet, is an air intake for an engine. Because a modern internal combustion engine is in essence of a powerful air pump like the exhaust system on an engine. And apart from that, the intake must be carefully engineered and turned to provide the greatest efficiency and power. That might be in terms of naturally aspirated, supercharged and turbocharged. We'll move on to the next question. What is naturally aspirated thing? In terms of the internal combustion engines, air is drawn into the engine naturally by the partial vacuum created by the engine. This is the logic which is there, which is emphasizing about the naturally aspirated. We got the next question. What is mean by turbocharged? Air is drawn into the engine by a compressor whose turbine is driven by the exhaust gases. This is called as turbocharged. Here we go with the next question. What is an supercharged? Air is drawn into the engine by a compressor that is driven directly by the engine. This is said to be called as supercharged one. Now we go to talk about the fuel injection types. Fuel injection is a system for admitting fuel into an internal combustion engine where it has become the primary fuel delivery system used in automatic engines, having replaced by the carburetors during the year of 1980s and 1990s. The primary difference between carburetors and the fuel injection is that fuel injection atomizes the fuel through a small nozzle under high pressure, while in terms of a carburetor, it relies on suction created by intake air that is getting to be accelerated through a ventilator tube to draw the fuel into the air stream. So the types of fuel injections are nothing but direct fuel injection, and the second one is carburetor fuel injection. So the question is as follows. What is an carburetor injection? The air and fuel is mixed mechanically in the carburetor and then it is injected into the cylinder. This is how the carburetor injection is all about. Can see the depiction of carburetor injection over here. So you can see how the carburetor injection have been. You can check out the process of carburetor injection which is deployed over here. So the questions are as follows. We got to talk about the direct fuel injection. The air fuel mixture is directly injected into the cylinder without the help of a carburetor. So this is the concept which is implying about the fuel injection, that is the direct fuel injection. You can see how the direct fuel injection is implied over here. The fuel is going to be injected in this manner. Hope you got an idea. Thank you for watching a GTEC video.